We're going to start in an upside down crawl position. Knees directly over the hips, hands directly over the shoulders, lower back glued to the floor, shoulder blades off the floor to keep the tension in the abs. Start from an easy position to progress it and get a kick to the